I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
It's kind of a trick dance today.
Okay, just
say goodbye.
How did you wake up
to
today?
I think I was more excited than nervous today, but the nerves are finally kicking in now.
Wow. All right, and why is the day important to you?
I think because it's the once in a lifetime experience, and it marks the end of my high school career, basically.
Yeah, that is true. All right. Then tell us about your outfit. Like, why did you choose the outfit that you chose?
So it's a dark maroon dress, and then it's kind of like a mermaid type of style.
Wow.
And then there's a slit, and then I have gold accessories, gold shoes.
Okay, why is it important to you?
There's not much importance, it's just that I really liked how it looked. I think the color looked nice on my skin.
Okay, so your partner, tell us about your partner, like, who did you choose for the day, and are you friends?
Yeah, we're friends. We've been friends since creche, actually.
Wow!
And then he asked me at school, there was like music playing in the background, he gave me flowers.
Ooh.
And a teddy bear. Oh, but it was raining, so we went under the rain.
Wow, lucky you.
Yeah.
Okay, no, that's nice, yeah. Yes, so you said you prefer natural look for makeup.
Yes, I think I wanted a more natural look. I didn't want to look unrecognizable, basically.
Yeah, that's true, hey?
Yeah.
All right, so are you looking forward to the day? Are you still nervous, or are you happy now?
I'm happy now, because everything has started.
The energy is starting to kick in.
Yeah.
Yes,
you
can see it. Okay.
My name is Lerato Majuzi. I'm here at Jacinta's house. Me and Jacinta are going to our MD together at Stanford College. Goodbye.
Well, that's all. Okay. And how did you wake up feeling today about the day?
I guess when I woke up today, last night, since it was raining, I was quite nervous. But then I woke up and it was nice and funny. So I was still a bit nervous, and then I was like, also excited. So yeah, it was a mix of both.
Mixed emotion, okay, I can understand it. Okay, why is this day important to you? Why is it so important to you?
I mean, it's important to every matric. I mean, I've been through 5 years of high school, and it led up to this point. Last year I went to the AD as a waiter, and like, to see what they went through, you know, it means a lot to me, actually.
Okay, no, that's beautiful. And then, tell me about your outfit. I see you are holding a black and maroon tie. White, yeah.
So this is a Fabiani suit. I bought it in Fenton.
Okay, that's important.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I chose black because it's one of my favorite colors. And the red tie was a choice because her dress is also red. So we thought it was a nice way to match with each other.
Okay. You know, that's beautiful. Then tell me, why did you decide to choose the partner you have for your matric dance?
Well, me and Jacinta are really good friends. We've been in the same school since 2008. I talk to her every day. It's easy for us to like communicate. We know each other very well. So it was pretty obvious why I should ask to MD.
Okay, and the last way is about your day. And what do you want to tell to your future peers?
My future peers?
Like those who are coming after you, yeah.
It may be stressful, but in the end, it's all worth it. You enjoy it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Looking forward for varsity life?
You
are?
Yeah. Scared, but yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
What scares you the most about varsity life?
I mean, being away from home for like a long period of time. I've never done it before. So I guess that's one of the factors.
Okay, good.
plan to take you to my elevator and cook a little breakfast later. Pick a place somewhere. Go there, girl. Then we'll change, change the world. So how do you change your clothes, girl, if you change your mind? I'm ready whatever time. It's the beginning of forever. You don't have to go. Sometimes you just know. It's the beginning of forever. You don't have to end. Keep doing it and doing it again. Oh, keep doing it and doing it again. What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. All give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts. Risking it all, though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all.